Hi guys, now that we have understood, how do we add our tally companies to the VoucherIt platform? Let's go ahead and understand, how do we make automated bank statement entries to the tally software through VoucherIt? In this particular video, we will learn, how do you upload bank statements to VoucherIt? Let's go ahead and click on the banking functionality. Click on the upload button and upload the specific bank statement that we want to work on. In the bank ledger section, you'll get a drop-down with a list of all the bank ledgers that you've created in the tally software for this particular company. Go ahead and select the specific bank ledger for this bank statement. If you have a specific extraction period in mind for which you want to do the accounting, please mention the time interval in the extraction period section. If the file is password protected, please go ahead and enter your password here and then click on Upload File. Once you upload the file, you'll notice that in the status section, file is undergoing processing. Once the file is ready for processing, you'll see a review button appears here. If the file is not compatible with the platform, which means that the current format is not supported by the VoucherIt platform, then you will see a message appearing here which says, incompatible format.